Hi, and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to change your website theme. You can change your theme an unlimited number of times, whether you're trying out a few themes on a brand new website or updating your current theme. To preview a theme on your site, click Appearance, then Themes. At the top, you'll see the theme that's activated on your site. You can also customize the theme or view more information. You can browse the details of specific themes, like the live demo or info about a particular theme. The live demo will show you how the theme looks with content. The Try and Customize option lets you try the theme out with your content. And you can even preview the theme on tablet and mobile views. Looking for specific features or more advanced themes? Scroll down to the Advanced Themes section to browse or search all themes by specific keywords. Loading the info page for a specific theme provides you with additional information about how to set that theme up to look like the demo. The Overview or Setup tab will provide you with specific instructions on how to set up your different themes. Each setup might be a little different, so be sure to check the info section of your theme for more details. You can also search by specific features, like themes that make the best use of our block editor. When you activate one of our block editor themes, you'll be given the option to load the theme's demo homepage content or preserve your existing homepage. Once you've activated your theme, you can view your site in a new browser tab or edit your site's homepage. For more tips and tricks, visit wordpress.com/support.